it's not shining. I believe in love even when I don't feel it. And I believe in God even when he is silent. And guys, that quote shook me that day. It humbled me to the core. Because here is a man who is going through one of the darkest times in history, and instead of shaking his fist at God, like I so often do when I'm in my valley times, and instead of saying, God, don't you care about me? Why am I here? Guys, instead of that, he chose to be a Christian that praised on the mountaintops and praised even louder in the valley. And that's so good, guys, that I really need to learn. And I want to encourage you tonight. I know there's a lot of people in this place. I know there are real hurts and real issues that are going on in this place, and I want you to hear something. God is not saying, hey, buck up, get over it. That's not the kind of God we serve. We serve a God who has gone through everything. He has faced the deepest rejection. He has faced beyond the hurt that we could ever imagine. He's not telling you to buck up. He's telling you just to turn your back on him in those moments, because he wants to get you through it. Because he knows how to relate. And because the truth is, the greatest victory is going to happen in the valley times, not in the mountain. This is where you're going to get your victory. That's where you're going to grow. That's when you're going to see who God really is. If that is you, then this song is for you tonight.